That's been really soft. Right, you're gonna first extend the tripod legs. Right, I'm flicking these. Hold on. Cut these in so it's not gonna fall in. The legs aren't in the way, so it's for hell and safety, one's gonna chip over it or that. Right, I'll put it in the camera. Screw it in with this. Doesn't fall. And I'll fasten it in with this, so it doesn't slide. Now, turn the camera on, and I'll go through the settings. If you want to adjust your exposure, you hold an AV and flick the switch at the top. if you want to adjust your ISO, pause it in the front.